Well, hello there. Didn't see you there. How are you doing? This is quite a surprise, I know. We are TWIP, and this is JCC. Well, you must be wondering what happened to the other two guys. Well, they're not here. After last week's disastrous episode, actually, no, 2 weeks ago, disastrous episode, we had to take a step back and look at what we are trying to achieve with this show. And we went for some really, really aggressive changes. We put Angry Ahmed through anger counseling. We fired that Munazil guy. He's no more angry and no more speaking in Bengali terms. And we even went corporate. See, I'm even wearing a tie here. We are very serious about what we're doing here. And we even decided to cater to our audience, and we're reading Batman now. Snyder Run. See? And basically, that's what we really want to talk about all day long, 24/7, because Batman sells. That's how the thing works. And so today's our show. Today will be all about Batman and some more Batman. So if you're a Batman fan, be Batman, put on a mask, and watch our show.
Hey, Ahmed!
You love Batman?
Oh, hell yeah, we love Batman!
I love Batman! So we're here to tell you about all the Batman stuff that you can find right here at JCC. So, we have Basic Batman, New 52, all the lines and fancy stuff. You gotta love him, you gotta get it.
Batman.
Batman. What else do we have, Navid?
We have a lot of things. We have Batman if it was fast. Now, this is a crowd popular stuff. I mean, seriously, I gotta tell you a story, Ahmed.
Yeah, tell me,
My cousin bought this. And you know what? He's really happy with it. And he has started running himself.
Oh my God. Does he run fast?
I don't know, but he's started running.
But you know, if you put the lightning bolts like this Batman has, he goes faster. Because everyone knows lightning bolts make things go fast.
Absolutely. So, Batman, if he could run fast.
Yes.
Moving on.
What else do we have? We have Batman, if he was a girl and an alien and wore his skirt. You know, that's a threefer. There are so many different types of Batmans, and usually you get only one thing, maybe two things, but here's three things.
My goodness, this is such a buy.
I know.
Such an awesome buy.
How are you
Batman
missing
out? Batman fans, do not miss out on this. This is a limited edition Batman in a blue and red suit.
Yeah, definitely. You know, Batman needs to be colorful.
You
can't fly at night. A plane's gonna see you, crash into you. It's gonna be terrible.
How's Batman going to attend the Comic-Con in the daytime, right?
Right, exactly. This is day glow Batman. Then, what do we have?
Angry Batman.
Yeah, this is Batman, angry at Batman.
And he's wearing camouflage too, so you know he's angry and going to do something.
He doesn't want to be seen. No?
You can't see him.
Nope. There is Is there a Batman
him.
In here?
No, you can't see him. This is Batman camo. Angry Batman.
Angry Batman at Batman. I like it.
I like it too.
I think I might get this for myself.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Sorry guys, that one sold out. Because you were too slow to buy from JCC.
Too slow. We're not hearing the phones ringing, guys.
Nope.
Better pick up your phone's call right now.
But you do get this Batman. It's Batman as a girl.
Ooh.
Very scandalous. Very difficult to find. Batman as a girl. You would call her Batgirl, but no. It's Batman as a girl. Get it right.
Red hair, too.
Oh, yeah.
I like the yellow, man.
Like I said.
The yellow. I gotta give it up, man.
Batman's got style, you know?
He's giving up fear, man.
Yeah.
Yellow.
Nice little henna job, you know? He's a little bit deshy for us.
Yeah.
What else we got? What else do we have?
We got, if Batman wasn't rich and he had cancer and decided to make meth.
Damn, that is one high-end Elseworld stuff right
Top
there.
Top hat Batman. Yep, with a beard.
I mean, yeah, you gotta have a beard. Because you gotta test if the hair is growing once you have cancer.
You're right, right, absolutely. I mean, come on, this is such a good buy. It's only, how much? I don't know.
Doesn't matter, it's cheap. It's at JCC, available now.
Available. Oh, it's $2,500.
Wow.
Goodbye. Cancer Batman.
Cancer Batman. Can't beat that.
Can't beat that.
You know what? You know what's the best Batman for me?
What?
You're not gonna believe this. It's Zombie Hunter Batman. Right here.
Oh, this is a great buy.
I mean, he's got the full authority of the sheriff.
Oh, and he's I like this.
And he's like, you know what? I put down zombies like I put down fools.
Damn. Now, that's a Batman I would like to buy, man.
Right.
You know, he's got his jeans, he's got his dirty shirt.
I know.
He's a working man. He earns his food, man. You know, he earns his food like it's meant to be.
That's what I say. That's the only way you ride a Batman.
Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the show.
Yes, and come buy. We have Batman
statues. They're so great. They're so cheap. I mean, why wouldn't you? It's about Batman.
I've sold three to myself already.
Batman-ish.
It should be Batman-ish. Exactly.
Yeah.